Stark County School Resource Officer Sergeant Ron Van Dorn has been watching over the safety of students in the area since 2007.
It's a camaraderie with the staff and getting to know the students on a personal basis.
He started as an SRO for the Dickinson Police Department, but for the last few years, he's been serving the rural school districts for the Stark County Sheriff's Department.
Richardson Taylor District is where I spend most of the time. That being for the reason that there is no law enforcement out here.
And Richardson Taylor Superintendent Brent Bout says he's a great resource to have around.
We've been having a problem with vaping, so he got his resources together and we did a presentation for family and also for all the classes.
But here in Stark County, there's a new sheriff in town. And Sheriff-elect Sergeant Corey Lee notified Sergeant Van Dorn last week that his services as school resource officer will no longer be needed.
And when you work for a sheriff's department, every 4 years it could be something different, so.
Sergeant Lee says he has plans to restructure the department and Sergeant Van Dorn is not part of them.
We decided as we progressed here that certain changes needed to be made for the department to be successful and for the county to be successful.
But the new SRO won't start until the new school year, which has Bouts concerned.
We don't have a police presence in the communities of Richardson or Taylor. So.
And Sergeant Lee says he already has a plan in place.
Extra directive patrols in these areas and provide the coverage that these schools need and deserve.
And Sergeant Van Dorn says he's already moved on.
Yeah, I got another job and I'll be starting about the middle of January. So.
But on his last day as a school resource officer, the Richardson Taylor School District thanked him for his service. Steve Kirch, KX News.